के अलावा कुछ नहीं बचेगा।
सही बताइए।
Pizza shocking and not enough to explain the incident that has come into surface in Hyderabad. Two separate videos were uploaded on WhatsApp, showing five men smiling and posing for the camera as they take turns to gang rape a woman turning a deaf ear to her requests to leave her. The video, which is believed to be at least 6 months old, was discovered by activist Sunitha Krishnan, who runs an anti-trafficking NGO, Prajwala, in Hyderabad. On Friday, Sunitha, who is herself a rape survivor and campaigns to protect women from trafficking, said her car was stoned. Sunitha has sought an appointment with Union Home Minister and also Union Women and Child Welfare Minister to draw their attention to the video evidence. A woman like Sunitha Krishnan deserves all the compliments for showing courage to highlight the truth. Sunitha tweets.